As I got sick, I had to spend lots of time in hospitals, and as a musician, I'm sensitive to sound, and I was afraid of a lot of sounds around me. Recently, there was a study published from University of British Columbia that showed an evidence that hearing can be the last sense to go when we die. So I used to wonder, what is the last sound I get to hear at the end of my life? Is it all the beep, 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 those machine sounds? And I was very scared. Unnecessary noise is the cruelest absence of care, Florence Nightingale said more than 100 years ago. Ever since medicine has been getting better, technology is getting better, but not the quality of our sound environment. And I also wonder about the dignity of our experience as well.